the whole methodology that was developed in this project, and also, of course, using the equipment, thermal needle probe, and the whole setup developed by Meter Group. We had really great experiences in Munich in the laboratory in Meter Group, where problems arise, how we, when we had some teething issues, we could go there, identify these, and really optimize the whole process. Those little aspects and steps got defined into this industry norm and is now currently being worked up into a national standard. So by testing the thermal conductivity, we have huge optimizations of our whole system, because we can now dimension according to true and accurate in-situ thermal conductivities and do not have to make overly conservative assumptions on the thermal conductivity of the soils. And that has enabled us to dimension cable spacings in an economical way, also reduced greatly the need for bedding materials. We can design and dimension the cable route more effectively so that it can operate at a high efficiency of its lifetime.